If you're a cheese lover like me, this queso dip is for you. I found this recipe online this morning and immediately ran to the store to buy every ingredient so I could make it. All you'll need to do is grab a baking dish, add your ground beef and four cheeses, pour in some chopped red onion, jalapeño, cilantro, and diced tomato. Bake until the cheeses are completely melted, then mix it all together. You will not be able to put those chips down. This dip is so good.